story tonight out of Columbus, where rescuers are searching for a man and his young son who disappeared while fishing on the banks of the Chattahoochee River. Officials think they may have drowned. The Department of Natural Resources says that a 27-year-old man and his 4-year-old boy were fishing just south of the Lake Oliver Dam when witnesses saw them go under. Those witnesses called 911. The DNR is using game wardens, a helicopter, and boats equipped with sonar to search for the father and son.